How's it going, everybody? I'm IGP, and welcome to The Solace Project. This is by Grip Games, and it's a single-player exploration adventure with survival elements. Think Subnautica, just not underwater and with a story. The premise is essentially the same. You crash land on an alien planet with other crew members during a mission to find other planets to live on for the entire populace of the human race, because Earth apparently went to shit, and you can't live on it any longer. So you crash land, and of course, you're the only survivor. And for some strange reason, your mission is to still carry out that original mission. You're the only person, and you have to make sure that this planet can be inhabited by humans and somehow survive to tell everyone that. So that's the game. It just came out in early access on Steam today. So if you guys want to play it for yourself or get some more information, links are below. Also, if you guys want me to continue this as a series and want to see more, be sure to leave a like and a comment below letting me know. Let's go ahead and get started here. Open up a new game and see what this game has to offer. Ooh, intro already. Oh, wait, that might have been the loading screen. That ended way too premature. Like, in the year 2115, scientists identify a rogue class B star traveling towards us. Earth and the solar system will be destroyed. The Prelus ships are launched in 2149, three giant colony ships carrying thousands to a safe zone near Pluto. In 2151, the Earth is destroyed. Holy shit. With nowhere to go, our last resources are scrambled and five scout ships are sent to five distant worlds. These pioneers begin our first interstellar journey to boldly go where mankind may begin anew. Our last chance at survival is known as the Solace Project. Fantastic. I don't know what else you would call it. That's the perfect name. What an intro. And what a beautiful scene right now. So, is oh, 15 years later. There we go. Okay. Mission TSP-3 arrives at Gliese 6143C. I will not remember that at all. Those names, there's no way in hell I'm going to remember those. What a beautiful setup, though. That's nice. I wonder if this is going to be like a credits. It is. Yep. There's the director. Okay. So, yeah, basically, this is the Solace Project. It's in early stages again, so graphics and other things can change by the time the game is fully released, but it actually has a pretty good foundation, it seems. This is really well done. From the trailers I've seen, it looks amazing. The story seems pretty intense. I've been waiting for No Man's Sky for a long time, and I found out about this one a long time ago, actually, because I had to get my fill of, like, all the things I can wait for with science fiction and survival, and this one has been on my radar for a while. I'm glad it's actually playable at this point. We just got hit. We're all dead. And I'm assuming we're going to explode. Oh, there's a life pod. Goodbye. There's always an escape pod. We need a name for it. Something stupid. Oh, hello. Gliese. Okay, we're on the Gliese. What? Okay.
Father? Yuri, can you hear me?
Holy shit. It's very loud, guys. Sorry about that. I can move. Can
Where
I move?
Where is everyone? Did anyone make it to the drop pods?
What a creepy robot voice, seriously.
Is anyone there?
I don't think so, bud. Wow. That music. Hold your breath, bud. Damn. What an intro. Holy shit. I think we might have crash landed. Can't be too sure. Just a wild guess here. We might have crash landed. And the other loading screen. I want to see this. So it's like a day and night cycle. Yeah, that is actually something. It's supposed to have a day and night cycle in weather systems. It's pretty cool. Ooh. Hey there. Good lord. Now, is that part of my ship? Parts of my ship flying in? Or is that a meteor shower? That can't be constant. Welcome to this world. Whatever we're going to call this. Holy shit, that looks beautiful. Well done, guys. Well done, Grip Games. Holy crap. This looks amazing. Nice fall animation. We'll tweak that later, I assume. Not representative of final experience. Yep. Press F10 to report an issue. Okay. Ooh, question mark over my cell phone. Cell phones got bigger in the future. We need more space. Normal. I'm pretty sure I selected that already. Yeah, I thought I changed all this already. Why are you making me do it again? Anyway, welcome to the Solace Project. This looks goddamn beautiful. It's running really smooth, actually. Shadows are a bit wonky, but again, it'll be optimized and finished up in the future. World Independent Local Survival Overseer Node.
World Independent Wilson. Local Survival Overseer Node active. Wilson interfacing.
Funny.
With operator.
That's
operator
a good one.
Vital signs detected.
Okay, so 532 health. Temperature is 98 degrees. Maybe my body temperature. Relay satellite error. Calories 2900. 94 ounces of water. Okay. Is out of range. Fantastic. So 15 hours of sleep I have stored up, or what? What does that mean? All right, let's look around. Oh, okay. So anything with items have two states. Pick up an item is blue. Orange is craft item with another. Okay, cool. So if I get this, enter to craft. Oh, what did I make? What was that? A sharp rock. Okay, cool. That's neat. What's all over here? I can't really go anywhere. I gotta get out of here. What are you? Oh. Oh, that... Look, I'm already ahead of the game. I figured it out right from the beginning. PS stats? Yeah, I've changed those. Don't worry. Alright, so here's my stat. Okay. Oh, health? Yeah, body temperature, right? The world temperature is 56 degrees. Humidity and the wind. And until... Okay, so 15 hours until sleep. Fantastic. What is this? Cable for climbing. I'll go ahead and pick you up. Let's go ahead and crouch. I've set up all my key bindings, so this should be pretty awesome. But I like how I can jump. Fantastic. God, this looks awesome. Stretch of Desolation 1. Okay. Ooh, water bottle, I assume. Can of food. Can I, like... Oh. What? Oh, open can. Oh, okay. 1,500 calories. Jeez. Survival Handbook 1 out of 8. If you find yourself in a precarious situation, explore your surroundings and scavenge whatever useful items you can find before conditions worsen. Can I not pick you up? I cannot. Well, fantastic. Hi. Survival Handbook 2. As soon as you can, secure a source of heat, fresh water, and food. Find a place to take shelter. How you deal with the first few hours is crucial for your survival. So actually, it's more along the lines of The Long Dark. Is this number 3? Yeah. Stay dry, sleep well, and protect yourself during storms. Keeping well rested is vital to increasing your chances of survival. Rain or water can quickly lead to hypothermia during nights.
Please, oh, it's just a trail of survival training.
Thank you. Find a place to take shelter. New forward vector. 170 feet.
It's
okay.
All up in flames.
What?
I need to last long enough to report something back to Prolus Command. Better have a look around and see if anything or anyone survived.
Yeah, I'm a little overdramatic there, buddy. I guess not. Be careful not to get lost. Mark locations you have been to. Avoid getting trapped due to nightfall, rising tide, storms, losing your light source, and so on. Holy crap, that all happens? Jeez. Once you are in control of your environment, find a way to communicate with the outside world. Gather parts and build an impromptu transmitter. Never give up hope that you will be rescued, no matter how dire your situation. Yeah, I know. You guys are just trying to do that so I can continue working for you. All right, what do you need? What you got? Water bottle stores water. Okay. 6 out of 8. Crafting a torch. Create a makeshift cutting tool using rocks. Cut off dry organic material. Wrap the material around some kind of handle. Apply oil to it, if available, and light it on fire. Okay. Cool. Well, here's a pipe. I'll pick that up. Hello. Oh, can of food. I don't really need it right now. I have 2,700 calories. I'm going to assume that our diets have not changed in the future. Find a place to take shelter. Okay, cool. Forward vector. Oh, rocks. Make another. Oop. Sure, I'll do that. Drink from fresh water source. Okay, maybe I can fill my bottles up too. Ooh. 93. I'm okay. Great. Let's put up the water bottle. Fill that up. Cool. Can I enter to use craft? Here we go. I guess that filled it up. Maybe I'm not okay anymore. It's not green. Maybe I drank too much. What are you? Dry roots. Can be cut. Crafting. Oh, I see. Oh, sweet. Oh, is this the bushel thing with the pipe? Okay, so there's a makeshift torch. And I just get oil on this and light it, and I'll be good. Water source. Board vector. Okay. This is nice. I like the way they're setting up the tutorial. It's kind of like hands-on training. Scavenge some food. Oh,
I'll take that, I guess. I'll eat it when I need it. Locate a pipe to use as a torch. I already did this. Okay. It looks like I can light this thing on fire. Something to be cut down. Did I not do that? Hey game, I think you're not registering that I've already done this. I have a combination in my hand right now. Okay. Let's just cut that down. Boom. I'll take it just in case I need to make another torch. Locate oil and apply it to the torch. Okay. Now we're on track. Anyway, this looks pretty nice. It's running really smooth. Really smooth, actually. I'm on ultra settings, so it's optimized pretty well, and I like that. Hello. Why would oil be here? It's dripping wet. Oh, wow. Whoa. Is this the ship? Man, that exhaust is coming out like crazy. Light the torch. Ooh. Sweet. Very good. New Ford Victor, explore. Oh, hell yeah. I'm going to explore the hell out of this. Act 1, The Awakening. Good one. Okay, cool. Everything is lit on fire right now. Do I need this torch, though? Let's put the torch away. What's wrong with me? Am I too hot? Satellite receiver, weak connection, relay satellite found. I can't understand anything. Emergency readings from satellite relay. Is everything okay? Strange. Okay. Now, I'm just... Whoa. 15-year journey. Ooh, I like the echo they applied. Oh, what's this? Oh, hi there. I don't think so. I'm just gonna go out on a limb here and say that there are aliens here. Because this does not look natural, you know what I mean? Like, naturally formed. Well, let's go in here. There's a cave. This is obviously where I want to be. Lit torch. Hello. Holy shit, I am scared right now. Yeah, I'm hearing stuff right now. I'm hearing aliens. Ooh, what are you? Lost artifact. Ruthlessness of minority. Upgrades all resistances. I'll take it. Ooh. God, I'm getting my stats increased and don't even know what my stats are. That's fantastic. Excuse me. Calm down, guys. We're just exploring some caves. Nothing to worry about. There's a tomb. Okay, there have been aliens here. Or there are aliens currently here. Dude. Chairs and everything. What are they, human? Were humans here beforehand? Movement speed plus 1%. Fantastic. Oh, hello. Is that Jason? Hi, Jason. Resistance buffs. I'm not getting any buffs. Doesn't seem like I am. Okay, well, we can move a little bit faster. That's good. This looks like some sort of monolith. This is creepy. I don't like this at all. I don't think that's the way I came. I want to get out of this cave and go explore. Well, you might be able to get in the ocean. Oh, hello. Is that my footprint? I don't think so. Oh, maybe. Maybe. I think so. Okay, well, what is this? That's fucking weird. I'm gone. Goodbye. Don't want to be in a cave on this alien planet. I have no idea what's here. It looks like humans, though. Unless humans were already here from Earth. I figured we would have known that. And that looks like there's buildings up there. Possibly. Whoa, what's on fire? There's some heat going on. Is that what's wrong with me? I don't know why everything's so damn red. I guess because I have this thing on me. I don't really need it out right now. There we go. Maybe it keeps me too warm. Okay, well, let's look around, see what we got. It looks goddamn gorgeous. Are those moving? The moons? They are. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, more of the stuff. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Whoa. I thought I saw something over here. Was I mistaken? Oh, yeah. Hello. Nope. All right, let's just run a little bit. Oh, wow. Supply crate? PDA. Beacons... Oh, fantastic. It's all gone, though. Did I get all that? I did not. Oh, A beacon.
Inventory full.
Ah, shit. What do I not need? Let's eat this. Boom. Cool, let's take that. What do I do with the beacon? Beacon items allow you to mark a location. Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure I know... Do I have a map? I do not. I'm pretty sure I know how to, let's just drop this. Beacon. Cool. Alright, something's being broadcasted over here. Stretch of Desolation 2. Hello? Uh-oh. Another one? Wrath of Utuku. Upgrades all resistances. Okay. Artifacts and special equipment from your ship improve your attributes. Explore the world to find these and upgrade your abilities. In the stats menu, you can view your current upgrades. Inventory space, dive time, movement speed, health, falling damage, and climate resistance can all be upgraded. Fantastic. Stats menu? Oops, I didn't mean to sleep. I don't want to sleep. Distance. How do I get to my stats menu? Is that control? Here we go. Okay, so hypothermia plus 2, resistances, max health. Okay. I hear animals. It almost sounds like crickets or something. Oh, hello. Explore. I think we did it. Oh, hi. If your vessel has crashed, gather as many useful items as you can from the debris before moving out to safer grounds. Even the simplest items can be life-saving equipment when used correctly. I can imagine so. What the hell are you? And why are you making so much weird noises? Find a way into the cave and investigate the sound. Okay. Obviously can't get in there. Obviously. I guess we're gonna crouch underneath. No. That's so creepy. Okay, how do I get into the cave? Rock? No, it doesn't do anything. Torch. It may not be as straightforward as I think. I gotta find another way in here. Okay. Oh, wait. Strange sounds. Let me go around here. Oh, I might be able to climb and then drop in. If I can. That looks super complicated. Oh, I'm gonna die. Nope. Okay. I'm good. I'm good. We're all good. What other way is there into the cave? There's not really another way. Find a way into the cave and investigate the sound. Yeah. Okay, well, let's go around. Holy shit. That's fucking creepy. Oh, good to know this is here. I should have left the beacon over there, but as long as I know. Can I name this? I don't think I can. Hello. Cargo manifest. Yeah, I mean, I wish I could find that. Oh, food. What? Oh, shit. Something just crashed? Hello? If anyone doesn't notice I'm here, please help me. Oh, wait. Maybe I could have used the rope. I didn't think about that. Something just crashed over here, though. Oh, shit. What? Oh, man. Is there more falling? I gotta stay away from that. That's what I heard was actually kind of interesting and intriguing was, things will fall out of the sky and actually hurt you. Like, there could be storms and tornadoes and such. So... Okay, don't want that to happen. Alright, let's get the cable. Because we got that. It's for climbing. So, might be able to use it. Maybe not. No. Pick up. Cable. How does one... Okay, I guess not. Damn it. I thought that would work. See, I try to use my brain, and then when I do, it doesn't work out so well. I'm not the brightest man. I am not the brightest man ever. Alright, let's get in here. Come on. I'm gonna go check out. Hopefully I don't get hit in the face with a flying refrigerator. Get the reference. Alright. Excuse me? What the hell? Did that thing just open? Oh, okay. Hi. What? Okay, don't want to be near it. I think it's getting nighttime now. Looks like it's getting dark. Okay, moving forward. We're going to go around and see if we can find the cave. Keep an eye on your vital signs in the PDA. Yep. Okay, so calories are a little low. Let's go ahead and eat. I can probably drink the water. And we're good. All right, everything else is good. Let's just keep this regular rock out. Yeah, we're getting farther away from the vector, yeah, but I think it's not a bad idea to go around and see if we can find a way inside the cave. Oh, hello. Ooh, oh, supply drop. What are you? Teleport device. What? Throw disc, mark location, teleport to return there. Fantastic. Oh, so happy. What is this? Energy food. Whoa, 2,000 calories? I don't need this or this. I already got a lit freaking torch. Give me that food, dude.
Inventory full.
What are you? Med pack. I'm gonna need that. Let's get rid of this rock. Holy crap. Let's do it.
That's fine.
I think this is good
Reminder,
enough.
Mission objective. Reestablishing satellite uplink. Highest priority.
Yeah, I get it, but there's a strange sound coming from this cave. I'd like to get inside the cave, you know? Just to see what might be inside. Oh, hello. I think I found the way. This looks super creepy. Whoa. Holy shit. Well then, certainly don't want to get hit by that. Oh, more rocks. Okay, no, I can't. Not in there. Damn. Well, it's nighttime. I might as well keep my torch out for a little bit. Do I have to go all the way around to find the entrance to the cave? I still hear it. I definitely still hear it. I hope I didn't miss it. If you guys can figure that out, please tell me. Lada's Diary, 22 of 20. Patrick is still worried about the landing probes, though it's of some concern. He's being paranoid about it. Moon chimed in and said it might be aliens, or that a wizard did it. The expression on Frederick's face was priceless when she said that. Frederick, what's up with the accents? Oh, is this it? No, wait, that's not inside at all. That's more outside than anything else. That is more outside. I don't know. Maybe if I just circle around, I'll find another entrance, but I was thinking maybe the cable, because it says it's a climbing tool, and that could get inside of it. It's getting pretty dark out here. It doesn't seem like there's any other life. I'm not actually afraid to walk anywhere, except for getting hit by the random falling objects. That's kind of what I fear more than anything else. I don't really know if there are any creatures on this planet. Okay, so we've gone in almost a circle. I'm gonna follow the vectors because I don't think it's gonna guide us in any other direction. It's just gonna take us to what the next step is. It's linear. It's a very linear-based game. So, with an essence of survival and exploration, it's kind of suited towards me. I like it. I like this so far. That's moving. I wonder if it's just the wind that's making it move. But maybe this is the entrance to the cave I found. That's the beacon. Maybe I can climb up there. Aha! I think we found it, guys. Nope. Maybe? Okay, it's definitely coming from in here. Oh, hi. Don't wanna... Whoa. Calm down there. Nope, just a through cave. Nothing fancy. I'm gonna end up being back where I was from the beginning. Probably. I've gone way too far now. I don't know if there's an entrance to this thing. I really don't. I want to explore the other islands. Looks like there's a ton of islands out here. Oh, shit. Fuck, dude. That was right there. Oh, my God. Okay. It's a fucking... Is this still falling from my ship? Is that where those things are coming from? Oh, let me through. Let me through. Thank you. Okay, yeah. We're back at the beginning. Okay, so we gotta find a way to do that. If you guys have any idea of how to get past that, please let me know. Oh, is it that? Okay. Yeah, please let me know in the comment section below. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut it here. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, you know what to do. Like, share, favorite, and subscribe. What happened to the audio there? Kind of went out. Oh, there we go. Anyway, so... Yeah, you know what to do. Like, share, favorite, and subscribe. If you want some more, please let me know by leaving a like, leaving a comment in the comment section below. It's snowing right now. Holy shit. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. I love you all. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.